Good evening. Thanks for coming tonight. That arrangement, the first time I listened to it, I heard like the first four measures and I went, ooh, no! Because, you know, you're not used to hearing a different setting of Amazing Grace. It's almost, you know, it's unheard of almost. And the more I listened to it, the more I fell in love with that arrangement. When I first passed it out to the kids, they were all kind of like, what is this? And gosh, it's a super beautiful arrangement. On the back of your program, there's a couple things to take a look at, some thank yous, and our Vocal Music Awards night is Monday, this coming Monday at 6:30 at the Warehouse in Solon. That's a fun time for everybody. We'll give kids awards based on their years of service and some awards that were voted on and stuff like that. And it's food and stuff, activities and stuff to do, and everybody's welcome. And then on the back, I reminded you about the Walt Disney World meeting, but I failed to put down where and when it is, which is kind of important information. So it doesn't matter how many times I do the program, after the final printing, I'll pick it up and immediately see something that's missing. So, we are going to Disney World next year. The whole music department goes, all the bands and all the choirs. And there's just a lot to do to get ready for that. And it's a pretty important meeting for all parents to be at. If you're planning to send your kid to Disney, or if you're planning to come with us, because we'll need some chaperones as well. But I have to warn you, we will put you to work. So our final number features Javon White on the drums, kind of, if you can see him back there, hiding in the curtains. And this is I Sing Because I'm Happy.
Interactive.
You guys spend too much time on the computer. Disney meeting is in the band room right over there on the 16th of May. Is it the 16th? Yeah, that. On the 16th of May in the band room at 6:30. Thank you.
I was on your side. stars when I couldn't make it. Didn't have a